Happy Monday, everyone. It's been such a nice day, dry and temperatures near normal. We are tracking rain chances already back in the forecast. That's pretty good, right? It'll be isolated right now by Wednesday. Slightly better chances as we head into later this week with a little bit of a warm up. And by that, I just mean 3 or 4 degrees warmer. This is not going to be a big deal. This week is actually going to be pretty steady in terms of our temperatures. Live Super Doppler 4 radar there. You can see we've got, well, a lot of clear sky in sight, but I do want to draw your attention to this area of low pressure that's moving through parts of southern Texas into southern Louisiana, eventually Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia. Now, this is going to scoot the southern parts of our southern states, but notice this wall of rain that's kind of all around it. As this area of low pressure gets closer to us, say southern Georgia by Wednesday, it could spew up a few of those spotty showers. I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about here in a second. For today, though, partly cloudy skies. It's a beautiful day out there. Tomorrow is going to be another nice day, just a few extra clouds at times. As we head into Wednesday, here we go. Here come those isolated showers. Right now, I've got us at about a 20% chance of rain. I may increase that a little bit, but just so you know, that's what would be causing it, that area of low pressure that's off the coast of Texas and Louisiana right now. But as we go toward the end of the week, we've got another system. This one's going to be coming from the north. This is a cold front. This is not going to cool us down a whole lot, but it will bring us some widespread rain possibly as we go into late Thursday into Friday, possibly very early Saturday as well, although it looks like it gets out of here Saturday morning and then the rest of the weekend is dry. All by the way, also tracking the chance for rain early next week as well. Let's take a look at these temperatures. The normal high 64. You can see we're going to stay right in that range for the next several days. Friday we try to warm, Saturday we try to warm, and then that cooler air begins to arrive and bumps us back down to normal. So as you can see, no significant temperature changes, at least not this week, but we do have rain chances.